Little Goose, you are determined to stay with those horses. Trouble is, we can't get him to eat anything. He kept us up all through the night. He was making goose noises, so we didn't actually get any sleep. So yes, he's a little bit of a worry because we also don't want him to get trampled on. Oh, he's coming my way. I don't want to spook him, so he goes near the horse.